So in this practical session, we'll be looking into how we can bypass the MAC-based filtering which is applied to a particular router. So here is a scenario of the MAC filtering. We have a router. The router has a MAC filtering applied to it, and it only allows device with the following MAC address to connect in. Basically, this is the MAC address of my mobile machine. Now we know the password of the router, but we cannot connect via Kali Linux machine because the MAC address is not same. So let's start our Kali Linux machine and let's see on how we can bypass the MAC based filtering. I'll write a default credentials for the access point, the password, and my access point SSID. I'll try to connect to the access point via my Kali Linux machine and let's see if it gets connected. Do remember the password which I had typed is the correct one. And here you can see that it is still trying to connect. I just verify the key and it seems correct. I'll try to reconnect again and it doesn't allow me to connect it because of the MAC filter which is applied. So let's try to launch our simple attack to bypass the MAC based filtering. I'll do cancel. I'll open a new tab and let's run airmonng to see the available interfaces. So we'll start the WLAN 0 interface and we'll have a mon 0 interface connected. We'll re-verify and MonZero is up and running. Now we'll run the aerodump ng command to see the available Wi-Fi in the vicinity. I'll control C it. And this is the Wi-Fi which you are interested in. So I'll run the aerodump command specifically to that Wi-Fi so that we can see all the details related to it. So we'll enter the BSSID followed by the channel number. It is running on channel 1 and MonZero interface. So you can see there is one client station connected to it. Basically, this is my mobile with this following MAC address connected to it. Except this, no one else is allowed to connect via MAC-based filters. I'll open the new tab and the simple solution is to change the MAC address to that of the mobile machine. So I'll turn down my MonZero interface. Because whenever you try to change the MAC address, you'll have to turn down that particular interface. I'll run a command called as MAC changer and I'll copy the MAC address of my mobile client and I'll paste it in. So you see, it shows the current MAC address followed by the new MAC address assigned to the MonZero interface. I'll start the MonZero interface again and I'll try to reconnect. However, it won't connect because whenever you try to connect to a wireless device, it will use the WLAN 0 interface and not the MonZero interface. I've seen a lot of people do this mistake trying to work with MonZero. However, in reality, WLAN 0 works. So you see, even though we have changed the MAC address to that of mobile client, it is still not connecting. So what I'll do, I'll turn down the WLAN 0 interface and I'll change the MAC address of the WLAN 0. So we'll use MAC changer again, and instead of MON 0, we'll use WLAN 0. We'll turn up the WLAN 0 interface again. And now when we'll try to connect, it should be connected. And it's connected. So important thing to remember, we should know the list of permitted clients which are allowed to access the router via the MAC address filtering. Otherwise, we won't be able to connect to it. So I hope this video has been informative for you, and I would like to thank you for viewing.